Novinarka Patricia Wong odlučila je da poseti našu zemlju i da se uveri u turističku ponudu i čari Srbije. Sve svoje utiske gospođa Wong je objavila u najtraženijim kineskim novinama koje izlaze u Torontu, a u pripremi je 30-minutni film sa proputovanja po Srbiji. Pogledajmo sa kojim utiscima se novinarka Patricia Wong vratila u Toronto.
I just thought that it's time to travel to Serbia and do a freelance documentary on the food, culture and people of this beautiful country. Actually, I was fortunate enough to have been there during the time of the beer festival, and it was a wonderful experience. And what I liked most about Serbia was definitely the food and the people. They are very, very friendly and helpful and sincere people, and they're typically the kind of people who don't sweat the small stuff, as we say, and they're actually very easy to get along with. So that's why I had such a wonderful time. Oh, in Beograd, for example, we visited the old churches, like in Zava, and some of the older buildings, and of course went to the best restaurants, such as like Dva Jelena in Skardalje and Dacho, a little bit outside of the city. And of course, we were spending a whole day at least at Ada. And actually, the restaurant at Ada has very good food too. They actually slaughter the fish there and let you see how fresh the produce is, like right from the river. And we also spent some time, one day in Novi Sad. We went to visit the castle where they had the Exit Festival. And in Novi Sad, there's also quite a good restaurant called Tarda. And we took some pretty brilliant food shots there. One of the happiest moments in Serbia was staying at my friend's house and watching his mother make kebabnica, which we had for both dessert when it's warm and when it's cold for breakfast the next morning. Gosh, I want to go back there.